So John and I came to the mall because
there's so many Botox here, bro.
We want to do Build-A-Bear for each other before we leave for college. We're at the food court right now to get something to eat first. Look at the way that he eats his two dumplings, okay?
Shit.
Yeah, like that.
Oh, I want to hold that one.
You pick from here. Look at the frog. Wait, this one, right? This one, and then I'll get this one too.
Is it the same one?
Yeah, but then we can get outfits for them.
No, I want the naked one.
What the heck? I don't want a naked one. So the game plan is you make one that reminds me of yourself. No, wait.
Yeah, I'm gonna say hey baby daddy.
No, please.
Yo, I don't want to say.
Wait, you can't touch it. Don't touch it. No. That's not what you speak into, dummy. There's another thing where you speak into. These are the hard parts. It's to make it fluffy.
That's not how it works.
You think it's gonna decay?
Yeah, if I do this to my shirt, it's fluffy now?
It's different. That's cotton. Why is it wet?
Can I please do the army one?
No, can you not do the army
one? Can you do the army one for me then?
Why? It's like, so I'm supposed to make one that reminds you of me.
Oh, this is like the best thing you could possibly do.
No, I'd rather you do Spider-Man. Or do you want to do... This is like Minecraft, bro.
No, this is Marines. This is this one, okay?
Okay, fine, it's up to you.
This is Spider-Man, you can't even see the face of it, okay?
I can't take it off, though.
This is Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You want to do Obi-Wan?
You know how much I love it? I'll do that sometime.
Wait, is there a hat that comes with it, though? What the heck? This one's a wig. What the heck? Did you speak into it? Did you mess it up?
I'm an idiot already.
Oh my god, okay, go.
What's up, baby daddy?
I should do. Wait, it's so cute. I don't know if I should do jeans or like the skirt. Should I do skirt?
Jeans. I like jeans better.
Jeans better? No, the skirt's kind of cute. I'll do skirt.
You have the room.
Damn, the head's huge.
It's you. Oh, it's like you.
Yeah, it's just like me.
Reminds me of you.
This is skirt so long.
Let me dance.
Yeah. Why Bartholomew?
It's like my backup name, bro.
Okay, Daddy Bear. Guys, look at the bear. I named him Daddy Bear, and then his is Bartholomew. Good morning, everybody. So it's currently 11:01. I'm getting ready to go to the beach. I had to take a COVID test because my friend wants us to all take a test before we go because there's a lot of people going. So just for safety precautions, and also monkeypox is literally scaring the living wits out of me, and I do not want to get monkeypox. I feel like I've taken this test so often just for like school that like it's the second nature for me now. I shoved it up my nose way too far. I'm like crying from it. I'm gonna let this sit for a few minutes, but I'm pretty sure I'm negative. Like, I don't think I'm positive. This is everything that I'm going to bring. My sunscreen, like my little camera stuff, and then hairbrush, of course, charger, cord, sunglasses. Inside this bag is a beach blanket so that I can sit on, and also my towel. This is what I'm going to wear to the beach. Just a black bikini set from Amazon, and I stole this from my mom. Chill out. Oh my god.
sunset. At Chipotle, the boardwalk restaurants were closed. So my order is and then no lettuce. Adding a pita veggies plus my
lettuce.
But also make me a corporate slave and it makes it.
Dylan.
Yeah. It looks kind of ugly now.
Oh, your butt! You have to help me.
It's gotten so good, I feel.
Oh, yes.
His dad works for like an airline.
Oh, so you get like, you
have a bio?
Hi, guys. Me and Adrian are at Starbucks right now. So today we're going to Six Flags with Eileen, Louie, and Laura. It's almost 7:30, so we're going to pick them up in an hour or so. Yesterday, we came back from the beach at like 12 a.m. and then I fall asleep at like 2 a.m. and then this morning I had to wake up at 6:30, so I only slept for 4 hours and I'm really tired. I got vanilla cream cold brew and it's actually
vanilla
really good.
Vanilla sweet cream cold brew.
No, it's just vanilla cream. Whatever. Vanilla sweet cream cold brew. Whatever. And then I also got a bagel just like Minji. Ooh. And you got a BLT with an egg. Blackpink came out with a new song, apparently. Is it good?
Blackpink X PUBG Mobile.
That's an ad, Minju.
No, it's a
PUBG. PUBG is... It's an ad. Oh, really? Wait, what? She looks like Karina.
They look like S-Pop.
Yeah. We're on the way to pick up Louie right now.
You have nothing to say.
My god, we're going to Six Flags!
Let's see if he realizes the camera.
I mean, of course. Hello.
Hello.
I got you in the front seat.
Did you? No way.
We're at a rest stop right now because we're so... We're at a rest stop right now. Just to like stall some time because we have like an hour before they open.
I fought Laura for it.
The boom chicka pop?
Though, she's weak.
Laura, he just called you weak. Eileen and I are wearing the same jeans from Korea. We're always matching.
Laura,
thank
jorts?
You. Yeah, jorts. Oh, say yo for a squid game. Oh, say yo.
Say yo for a squid game.
Song Ji Hong from Squid Game? Song Ji
Hong.
Guys.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Woo! Let's go, yeah!
A few rides. I think it was like all the big ones. I think my favorite one was definitely like the Superwoman one.
Superwoman?
Wonder Woman one. It's like a, on the axis. It was really, really fun. Today, but on one of the rides, we
it was like a water ride. So Louis got like really soaked. We all got like a little bit soaked though, but Louis got really, really soaked. So it's really nice to be out in the sun because it like dries us. Oh. You need that foot massage, bro. 25 cents. Where is the turtle? Oh my god, right there, right there, right there, right there. It looks like Minjin. I'm just kidding.
I almost choked.
Poop hat. I want a poop hat. We're getting ready to go on more roller coasters, so I put my phone away. Ready?
Okay.
Hey girls.
Yeah, the girls didn't get wet, but look at Louis. Louis and Minjin sat in the front, so they got soaking wet.
Let's just take like random people.
Oh, oh, oh.
They left it?
No.
We moved 640 calories. It's the bottom of the plate.
Yo, protect the funnel.
No.
Oh. Ask flavor. Hey, this shade smells so bad.
Wait,
stop.
Wait, why would you smell it?
It just, I can just smell it.
You guys made me go on public the front in the water ride.
This is public shame.
I can't hear you.
So we just arrived in Fort Taunton. It was like a
Fort Lee, bro.
We just arrived in Fort Lee. We're getting some dinner at this Korean place. Louis' foot smelled the whole entire time. We're gonna get a yuke jung kalguksu and then just a regular MD kalguksu.
Wait, it's good. I like it.
Like, get ready.
Hello?
Oh, I can feel like that. Oh, it's fogging up my camera. Hey guys, right now it's almost 1:39 p.m. I'm hanging out with my girlfriends at 3 o'clock, but first I'm bringing my dog to get a haircut. The last time he got a haircut was in April. His haircut is definitely long overdue. I think so. These are the colors that I picked up. Kate's doing like red and black. That one's pretty. Or like, not really. No. Or this one.
I just thought I had glasses on and I went to push on my glasses.
Oh Lord, you know I got glasses.
You did?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Did you just start piping because you were bored?
So basically, Eileen, okay, I was. Just, and then she's making her little phone case.
So what I have so far. I messed up on the background though. Look at this part.
Wow. I got it in my hair.
Okay, what?
Huh?
That's so cute.
Okay.
Yeah.
It was like surprise and laugh and like just everything. I apologize. I don't know what arms to use. I'm gonna use the bow. But I already have a huge bow here, so.
Hey, it looks good. I don't know
what
you guys are talking about.
No,
I just,
oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry, like, actually. Yeah, wait, oh my god.
Wait, it's okay, you can fix it.
Wait, you can fix it. Yeah, yeah. It's not that bad.
Oh, just on the side. You can just type more.
You can have some what?
It's okay. It's okay,
you can fix it. You can fix it.
Yeah.
Wait, how did that even happen?
I dropped my phone.
Wait, like, literally, it looks fine now. Or it looks fine. It looks the same.
Got blind boxes from the store and the duck one. I really want the frog one. Oh my god, they're all so cute. Look at it.
You got it out?
Wait, I think I got the frog one.
I'm scared.
I got the pig one!
It's so cute. Broken top and stuff.